is the third time I'm recording this, because if you've seen the video where it says help me again, the last video I recorded, nothing saved. Well, obviously did things saved, but some of my personal things didn't save. So my first recording, you guys probably don't care about this, so I'll put a time thing where this ends, but if you do care, listen. So for my first recording, my mic didn't show because I didn't have the setting on, and I didn't know that. I was like, I have my mic muted, so now I recorded it again just now. And then I was like, huh, it didn't show again, but my mic wasn't muted. So then I will go into settings, and I see my microphone for video clips aren't optional. So yeah, so I turned it on, now we're back. No, I'm back doing this again. I'm a little bit irritated right now, but yeah, this is the third time I'm recording this, but who cares? But hello everyone, Dry here, and today maybe we could be playing PvDDWD, The Return, because I haven't uploaded in 1 month and I gained so many subscribers somehow. So I'm not gonna keep that up. I'm gonna keep uploading. Sorry for the lack of uploads, because I don't know what to upload recently, because a lot of people don't like this game, it's dead. A lot of people don't even play it anymore because they play Fortnite. I don't mind playing Fortnite myself. I play it a little bit sometimes, but then I still love this game, but my multiplayer is not that good because I haven't logged on in a couple of days. So sorry about that, multiplayer. I don't really care about it because I don't need XP. It just helps me get more scores. I can be on top of this board thing. So we're gonna pick up some quests, do 2 rounds of mixed mode, and we're gonna call it quits. I'm gonna talk about some stuff while playing. So I'll see you in the round. Okay, we are back. I don't know what mode this is or the map, because I wasn't looking when the map was showing, because I was looking at my iPad. Who should we play as? Well, in the other videos I've recorded, I was Super Commando, I'm Plants Team, I was Party Corn, then I was Sky Trooper. I don't know why I chose 3, but I'm ready to do 2. Who should I be? I'm not gonna be a foot soldier, let's be Chemist. I don't know why I want Energy Warp, there we go. Alright, what map is this? What game mode is this? Oh, it's Turf Takeover. And we're defending, alright, and they're already capturing, woohoo. So what do you guys want me to record for BBZ? Do you want me to do more character series? Or do you want me to do that roleplay I said like 3 months ago? Because I found 2 actors. One actor, I think. And his name is User1 Justin Owen. Because he's max rank and he has a lot of stuff. And I haven't got any other character. I haven't got any other request signing the contract. So if you want to be in it, you can message me on PS4, or you can comment on that video, or yeah, comment on that video or message me on the PS4, because I have a sort of idea for the roleplay, what it's gonna be about, but I need people who have a lot of taunts and characters, and maybe customizations, because I might need you to customize some of your characters, so if you don't mind that. So there's my stat. If you guys want me to continue the roleplay, do that, what I just said. If you didn't hear me, rewind it back, because I'm not saying that again. But besides that, if you want me to do the character series, you want me to just play a game mode for like 3 or 4 rounds and just call it quits? You want me to play Fortnite? Yeah, I said stuff about PvZ. Do you want me to do like, I don't know. I don't know what to do. Like, should I do the single player quest, the little campaign thing, even though they're very boring? I completed them only for the gnomes, really. I did the zombies one because I wanted to, but the plants I didn't want to do. I just did it for the gnome, because I didn't know you can go to other people's backyards when I first got the game. I was like, oh, damn it, I gotta do it. Got him. But it was out of the way. I don't know what to really upload. I'm just doing this for a return to play this game. And the torture would have to be great. forgot how much I love Torchwood. But watch me, he's gonna use it. I knew it! Every Torchwood does that. If a Torchwood hasn't done that to you yet, then you have problems. I'm just kidding, but a tip to fighting Torchwood is to always be in range of him. If you're a chemist, like I was right there, you just gotta YOLO it, pretty much. But you should have a warp. I don't know what I was doing. I used it to teleport behind him. Oh, God. Naruto capturing. Let's get in there. Anybody want me to do, like, tutorial for character types? Like part one can be, like, a foot soldier's. I'll give you tips for all the foot soldiers and some tips for moving around and stuff. What do you guys want me to do about this game? Because before I play like other games, I want to do stuff in this game before I just abandon it. Well, I won't abandon it, but I want to do stuff in this game to record for you guys. Because I gained a lot of subscribers and you guys really like my videos. So thank you for that. But I don't know what to upload for this game. You know, I have to give you tons of suggestions. Post it about in the comments. And by the way, the upload schedule, I uploaded a while back ago. That's not happening. I completely abandoned that idea because I can't upload that many times. I don't have that many ideas. But the upload schedule, even though I'm probably just gonna change it every, I don't know, week, month. I'm probably just gonna change it. I'll just be uploading randomly. Maybe like two videos a week. Urgh, damn it! But I probably upload like two videos a week because videos are hard to edit and I think of an idea to do. But if you guys can help me out, that would be amazing. I don't know what to say, but just play. And here we have a second. God, that just died. Now we have 5 seconds left. 8 and 5 seconds left. I can't see. I am blind. Nope. Get school Torchwood. And we have just one, folks. How do you feel? Scary like it. Amazing answer. Oh God, now I'm being attacked by weeds. I should run away. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Help me. Help me. Help me. Oh God. I could do a toad voice if you guys want to be annoyed. Hey! Hey! What are you doing? I'm hanging out. I had a bad day at work today. That's all I'm gonna show because I don't want to get copyrighted. Maybe because that's from someone named Game Grumps. Someone animated it and they did the voice. And I mastered the voice. Hey, Toad! Hey, what are you doing? Sorry. When I do a Toad voice, sometimes my voice gets a little funky. Because I can do a lot of different voice impressions. But, yeah, this could be the last round. And, yeah, you can go click on another video of someone. Because I'm not gonna upload for like another 2 days, I don't know. Bam. Character's broken. This character is indeed broken. 12, 10 damage, really? Ow. Did that one guy place two sticky explodey bombs in the same spot? If he did, that's pretty ridiculous. And is this guy actually gonna get me up? Wow, he actually got me up. What do you know? And I know that it's a physicist behind me. I thought it was a normal scientist. I guess it was a physicist. Maybe because I don't want to be embarrassed, but. And a boxer bot. Dead. Super brains. I think that's a. Estimate that's a cosmic brain, though. Toxic brains. Come out. Come out. You have to come out at some point. Gotcha. Got it. Is that stuffy? Oh, it's a narwhal. I'm walking down the street. Walking on a sidewalk. This is where you spawn in when you first get the game. And you have to walk over there, and you have to fight a gargantuar. And also, if you guys want to play this game, the game Alive, you can buy it on the PSN store for like 10, 15 bucks. First it was 60. Now they made it a whole lot cheaper because no one plays it. And that's good. If you guys want the game, if you're a PvZ fan like me, you can buy it. I'm not forcing you to buy it, but if you want to play with me, then sure. Because I don't have that many games. I'm not rich. If I was rich, I would have like 10 million games, but I have like 4 games. I don't know the games, so. Oh, shoot. What the hell? Laggy. Lag spike. Lag spike! I have like 4 games. This game, Minecraft, Rocket League, and I forget the last one. And Crash Bandicoot. I got that game, but I never really play it. People say it's Dark Souls. And be better if you finish this game fast, because I gotta do something that started to be. Pretty sure I'm pretty sure you know what I'm talking about. If not, then it starts with a B. I'll give you a hint. B-A-T-H-R. And it's like Hangman. You guys spelled the 3 last letters. Wow. And it's not the fast one. It's one you guys know. I know it's a little inappropriate and weird, but it's not the fast version for the bathroom. You guys probably know what I'm talking about because you guys are like, I don't know how, but you guys probably know what I'm talking about. It's not the short version of the bathroom. It's the long version. Damn. I just got mail. Let me check the mail from my iPad because I heard a notification. Mail. Alright, what did I get? Whoa, it's garbage. Oh god, I missed a medicine. I want to check my mail now. Die, shrimp. Got him. Oh god. Where are my frame bolt? There's. Hang on, can I do this? Yes! OP spot. OPO. Thanks, Tuffy Flop. Thanks, Mystic Flower. You're my shield. You're my guardian angel. Thank you. Excuse me. No, I will stand next to Anthony Dunzo. You are my guardian. You protected me from that ZPG, sir. Sir, hello. Sir, you protected me. You should care about me. Hello. Hello, sir. Sir! Hello. Hello, I'm standing next to Anthony. Anthony, he is my shield. Because he protected me from that ZVG. And I will follow him around like he's my puppy. Hello, sir. You are now my shield. Alright. Anthony, where to? Oh, it's got hit. Alright, Anthony Dunzo, where to? I want all you guys to send this guy friend request, and then in the message for the friend request, type in dry. He'll have no clue what you guys are talking about. Anthony, no, Anthony! Anthony, no, Anthony. All right, Anthony's here. Hey, you are the rainbow flower. Let's go. Anthony, no, Anthony, come here, Anthony. All right, Anthony, we're going. No, Anthony, watch out, Anthony, watch out, Anthony, and Anthony, where's Anthony go? Oh, I'm dead. Respawn, we gotta get next to Anthony. No, Bran. Where's Anthony? Anthony. Anthony. Oh, here's Anthony. Anthony. No, cut away, amazing brand. We have to see next to Anthony. He is my shield of light. We are now next to Anthony. He's officially my guard. We are live from News Channel 4. And just in, Dry has been protected from Anthony Duzzo from a ZPG. Now he's following him like a creepy person. Like a creepy flower he is. And we're following him around, and he's not gonna die, but I will revive him. Got him! Yeah! Alright, Anthony. We're gonna stay next to you. Oh. Rip. Yeah! Yeah! Stay next to Anthony! Yeah! God. We better take the last objective quick. Because what I said earlier on, like, the third capture point, it's getting a little bad. I'm gonna switch my character. Kill me, someone. Explode a bot, kill me. No, pea shooter. No, what do I have to say? And hello, Super Commando. Nice try. And I heard they nerfed EMP. Yeah, they did. The 3 damage. Finally, thank God. EMP is so overpowered. Get away. Let me get this. I am not holding this much longer. Together we can show the world what we can do. You are next to me and I'm next to you. Push me on through until the battle's won. Oh my God, that was very quick. Well, I'm not going to say the outro in the backyard. Oh, God. Ah! Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'm trying to say it's quick. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, please hit that like button. And if you want to go even further than that, subscribe to the channel if you're new. And if you want to see every video that I post that's new, hit that little bell while subscribing. If you didn't like this video, because it sucked, if you think so, hit that dislike button and comment why you thought this video sucked, because I will probably improve it. And I have an Instagram page. It's drama642. If you want to follow me, go ahead. I post memes, Mario stuff, and PvZ stuff. I have a lot of strange followers, but yeah, I have a taxi driver following me. It's pretty weird, but yeah, and subscribe if you're new, and if you want to see more videos, just wait. And I don't know what to say. Oh, and if you made this far into the video, comment down below. Hashtag Dry is back. So I know you made this far into the video, and that's all I have to say. Peace out. Bye. Gotta go fast! Yeah.